So this is one of the rooms you can choose from.
Yep, I will take this room. Ow.
What?
Nothing. You know, Lace, I think you would like this room. It's much bigger, it's brighter, it's...
The mattress is horrible, isn't it?
It's like it's made of breeze blocks. Trade, you know I have soft bone.
Do you not have soft bone? It's been a worse.
I'm having the other room.
That's too bad. My stuff's already in there.
Oh.
Look, I'm sure we can work out some kind of arrangement.
Come on, Lace, you'll be able to put a nice big desk in the other room and everything, please.
You are a nightmare.
You love me, really.
Hey.
Well, don't sneak up on me like that.
Been stood here the whole time.
I saw you.
I was thinking that I could show you girls around.
The village? Already on it, mate.
Sweet, no dramas, I'll come with, innit?
Women only, it's us.
For now.
Where's Lacey?
She said she had some work to do. Why? What's up?
Well, we was thinking we're all gonna be living together, right? But we hardly know each other.
So, how's mates night out?
Jeez! Free drinks and games at the house, taxi to Manchester, hit the clubs, sorted.
I don't see why not.
Sweet, let's do it. My lady.
Are you coming?
Well, she'd love to, but Nadira's got herself a little date, hasn't you?
Really? With who?
Tom Cunningham, formerly known as the landlord.
I don't get it.
A little birdie tells me that you haven't been honouring several clauses in your tenancy agreement. Please tell me that this isn't true.
What?
It's just one thing after another with you, isn't it?
You what?
Are you escalating this situation?
Escalating?
Oh, Nadira. First thing I have to do is call you out about basic cleanliness, I know this.
But, Tom, I don't know what you're talking about or who you've been talking to. Oh, I'm gonna kill you guys.
Come on.
Hey, Shaq.
Why would I deliberately remove the battery from smoke set?
Well, batteries are expensive, and it's common knowledge that I only use premium products, so I won't put it past you to think that it was an easy steal.
I don't even own anything that requires a battery, all right?
Come on, Nadira. Is that strictly true? Nothing at all? You know, I have been single too, you know.
We're done here. Juliet!
Hey, you okay?
Other than wanting to throttle my housemates, I'm fine. What about you? You seem a bit...
What?
Distant.
Yeah. I had some tests done yesterday. I'm just waiting for the results. It's a big one.
Oh, Julia. Do you want to sit with me for a bit?
Oh, no, I'm fine. I've actually got to go because my mum's been mithering me. So you go throttle your housemates.
I'd rather buy your coffee. Please.
All right, but I want a muffin too.
All right.
A chocolate one.